Alright guys, we're back with more Transformers Revenge of the Fallen. Last time I accidentally cut out a cutscene where Megatron comes back to life, so you missed that. It was minorly important, I would say. Minorly important. Anyway, now we're the Autobots again, Optimus Prime. We started this one, but it got cut off.
Because our friend popped in without telling us really. It usually happens.
And now Optimus Prime has to stop Devastator in Shanghai. Which was not in the movie.
Last I recall, the Devastator was actually in the desert.
Not just me, there's not.
The bear is beautiful.
Go ahead, next team.
Like, there's also no Transformers.
This is gigantic Uncle Romeo tearing things up here.
Like, none of the Autobots are
turning the first evil robot. Humans and their crew.
It's on our way, next team.
For the second game in a row.
It's like
on my way, Optimus.
Jazz is dead.
It skids mud flaps inside the slot. There's the RC triplets, if I remember right.
Yeah, well, I to take Devastator down before it's too late.
But if I remember right. There are a lot of
Three wasn't that bad.
Three wasn't that bad. They just added the race car.
Well, target identified.
Two added like a
have visual on Devastator.
This is enough damage.
No, I don't think that's
going to
do it at all.
I just like the idea that they got a.
Well, especially the.
Alright, let's get out of here, Scoot. Assuming that's all.
Like the second time it was, he just didn't want
to. Time for a method call.
We can make it, we can make it! I don't think that should be.
Oh,
look.
Bastard!
Pull it out. You can only push it. Now get behind it.
I'm hit. Stay on mission.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
Yeah, to miss.
I You're not a first party developer. Forget about what you're doing. Fucking game.
Okay. I think the bug station is
very hard to develop. We're basically the best game. I called the police a couple times for me on my phone.
Did it?
Like, repeatedly. Like, at work one time. There's also text alerts that told me that I'm
hit. Stay on mission.
Well, they won't call me. Once I said my voice. And then once I said voice, I'm not gonna laugh. Because my phone is stuck in apparently my pocket. And to have a single reason, I have I'm walking around. Well, it's in a decent enough while, you know? You'll get it, so.
Oh, we're going to a whole other thing now. That's the way we can tug the water to the city.
That'll go on to the...
It's a wrecking ball.
The black guy and the white guy with the baby from the first movie.
Shaking and making them.
Motherfucker, and then he like jumps out of like the airplane.
He's supposed to devastate the ball!
Great news. Nest forces en route.
You definitely have a checkpoint there. It's not too bad.
Every time I see that logo.
Alright, okay.
It's not okay.
Maybe this is just Lego Star Wars because it like brought the best further. Really.
Supply drop confirmed, Optimus.
I don't know, I have no idea. you're supposed to charge the cannons at the energy dash. Okay, so you get the fun job pushing it all the way over. Okay, so you gotta bring it over to the charge station without getting sucked up. And then charge it. So I think you're supposed to stand behind the wall while it's sucking so it doesn't get sucked up. I guess I'm gonna try to get it out of the
wall. It's really hot.
Yeah!
With the lack of perception. Fucking trash.
Okay, it's in this again.
The white part of the Devastator has an axis? No,
I think it's going to try to start sucking.
That's it.
we go. Devastator is dead after the
Devastating.
He's fine already out. I'm gonna shoot him.
Looks like the big fella could do with one last spoonful. Open wide, sucker.
Or at least I even have some message you just to drown.
Or can I begin to imagine what it does?
Master Chief following you, you know what I mean?
One thing is certain. Its use is not intended for the greater good. Do you read me?
You're coming in loud and clear, Prime.
No. Please identify a secure location. We have a vital item for extraction.
We have a decommissioned military base in Russia. Once we get it there, it'll be like it vanished off the face of the map.
Excellent. We'll deliver the artifact. Well, that's settled. Hey, where is Bumblebee? Bumblebee?
Hey, report. Where's Bumblebee?
Bumblebee? The Decepticons must have attacked him when we were separated by the battle. Ironhide. We'll find him, Prime.
This is where the real first Transformers landed.